वेलकम बैक टू नागेश करसगी ऑर्किड स्कूल चैनल. चिल्ड्रन, देर इज वन गुड न्यूज टूडे. सो आर यू एक्साइटेड फॉर दैट? आई एम गोइंग टू रिसाइट यू वन स्टोरी. एक्चुअली इन द प्रीवियस वीक, लास्ट वीक आई विजिटेड अ जू. वॉट? लास्ट वीक आई विजिटेड अ जू. सो आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर माई एक्सपीरियंस अबाउट दैट जू. ओके, सो कीप ऑल द पेंसिल्स, इरेजर एंड लिटरेसी बुक असाइड एंड लुक एट टू द बोर्ड. शैल वी बिगिन? Okay, so children, in the previous week, I went in a zoo with my family, with my friends. Okay, so I'm going to share you my experience. Okay, children? So children, do you know to whom I met there? Yes, I went in a zoo. You know, children, there I found different kinds of animals, which we don't see in the cities, like lion. See, like lion, zebra, monkey, elephant, flamingos, kangaroos. Okay, so children, you want to see to whom I met in a zoo? Okay. Wow, can you see this, children? Yes, which animal is this? This is a tiger or lion? Yes, very nice. This is a lion. What? This is a lion. So children, tell me, why we keep lion in a cage? Yes, why lion kept in a cage? Come on, think, use your logic. Yes, because the lion is dangerous. If we let it free, it will eat us, hai na? So we keep lion in a cage. And you know, children, next to whom I met? Yes. Wow, can you see this beautiful giraffe? And you know, children, giraffe is known for its extraordinary height and long neck. However, a big tree, but the giraffe is able to top of the tree to eat the leaf, fruits and flowers. Also, we saw monkeys, and you know, the amazing part is we fed banana and peanuts to the monkeys. They were jumping here and there, one to another tree. Also, they were swinging on the tree. Next, can you see this cute little rabbit? Yes. It appears and suddenly looked at us and ran away. And then I saw the amazing groups of kangaroos. Birds, different kinds of birds, kangaroos and flamingos. See, these are the different kinds of birds which we don't see in a cities. These are the kangaroos, these are the flamingos, eagle. Yes, so children, these all the animals I saw in a zoo. I hope you enjoyed till here. So children, tell me why I shared this experience with you. Come on, tell me, think. Because which content today we are going to learn, it is related to that. Okay, today we are going to learn some names of animals. Okay, we are going to write the missing letters of those animals. Okay, so take your literacy book now, and I hope you like my experience. Okay, take your literacy book and open page number 2626. See, children, talk time. Fill in the missing letters. Talk about the pictures. Before I shared my experience. Yeah. So, now what we have to do is, we need to recognize this picture. We are going to recognize this picture and we are going to write the spelling of these pictures. Okay, children? So now tell me first, which picture is this? Yes. Which animal is this? This is a lion. Very nice. So come on, try to write the spelling of lion. L-I-O-N, lion. L-I, say and write. L-I-O-N, lion. Completed? Okay. Come to next picture. Tell me what we are doing here. We are writing the names of animal. And can you see this? This is a zoo. What? this is a zoo. Yes, so in that zoo, these are the animals are there. And now we are going to learn what we call to those animals, as well as we are going to write the missing letter. We are going to complete the word. Okay, now tell me, which animal is this? This is a giraffe. Which animal is this? This is a giraffe. So write the spelling of giraffe. G-I-R-A-F-F-E. G-I-R-A-F-F-E. Giraffe. Okay. Come to this picture. Which picture is this? This is a bird. What? Bird. So what will be the spelling of bird? Which letter is missing here? Letter R. Write here letter R and say B-I-R-D. Bird. B-I-R-D. Bird. This is a bird. This is a bird. Okay. Now come to next picture. Can you see this? How he is looking at us? See. Okay. Now tell me which picture is this? Which animal is this? This is a monkey. Very nice. Very good, children. So write the spelling of monkey. M-O-N-K-E-Y. Monkey. M-O-N-K-E-Y. Monkey. Come to next picture. Can you see this? Which animal is this? Cute little rabbit. Yes. R-A-B-B-I-T. Rabbit. R-A-B-B-I-T. Rabbit. This is a rabbit. This is a rabbit. Okay. Come to this picture. Yes. Who is this? Which animal is this? Beautiful kangaroo. Yes. K-A-N-G-A-R-O-O. Kangaroo. K-A-N-G-A-R-O-O. Kangaroo. Yes, this is a kangaroo. Very good. Come to next picture. K-O-A-L-A. Koala. What is the name of this animal, children? Koala. K-O-A-L-A. Koala. This is a koala. Come to next picture. Yes, here. Come to this picture. And what is the name of this picture? Which birds are this? Group of flamingo. F-L-A-M-I-F-L-A-M-I-N-G-O. Flamingo. F-L-A-M-I-N-G-O. Flamingo. And children, can you see this animal? Which animal is that? Yes, come on, try to say the name of animal. Try to recognize the animal. Hippopotamus. What? This is a hippopotamus. Okay. So I hope you have completed this writing part. Now we are going to read the spelling. Just repeat after me. Okay. Say L-I-O-N lion. L-I-O-N lion. This is a lion. This is a lion. Put your finger in your book. B-I-R-D bird. B-I-R-D bird. This is a bird. This is a bird. Next. M-O-N-K-E-Y. Monkey. M-O-N-K-E-Y. Monkey. This is a monkey. This is a monkey. Very good. Come to next picture. Which picture is this? This is a rabbit. Very nice. RABBIT. 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 This is a rabbit. This is a rabbit. Come to this picture. KOALA. Cola. KOALA. Cola. This is a cola. This is a cola. This is a hippopotamus. This is a hippopotamus. Hippopotamus. Yes, come to next picture. Which picture is this? This is a group of flamingo. 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 One more time. FLAMINGO. Flamingo. Say, this is a group of flamingo. This is a group of flamingo. Children, why we called group? Because how many flamingos are there here? Only one? No. Then how many? Count it. 1, 2, 3. So how many flamingos are there? There are total 3 flamingos are there. So they are in a group. So we are saying these are flamingo in a group. Okay, children. Now come to this picture. Which picture is this? This is a, which animal is this? Kangaroo. Very nice. KANGAROO. Kangaroo. This is a kangaroo. This is a kangaroo. Very good. Okay. Have you completed? Fine. So children, I hope you understand today's content, and I hope which story I recite, you like that story also. Okay. So children, we are going to concluding over here. We'll see you in the next session. Till then, take care. Thank you.